lot. I mean, people from Ohio and, you know, the greater Cleveland area in general, you know, everyone takes pride in, you know, Cleveland sports, you know, and especially out here, you know, I got to rep Ohio as hard as I can. So, no, it definitely means a lot. You know, it's kind of a tribute to all the work I put in, because I wasn't an option for the high school player of the year. So, and I didn't have a lot coming out of high school. So it's kind of nice to get that recognition now. But definitely means a lot, especially being from greater Cleveland area. I mean, I definitely love to thank my parents, you know, my mom and dad, you know, they're my rocks. You know, anything I need or, you know, if I need to talk to someone, they're always there. And football-wise, I mean, Coach Campbell, he's the best coach in the country. Everyone loves playing for that dude, so you got to thank Coach Campbell. My position coach, Coach Vike, he's, you know, me and him, you know, we had a really, really good relationship this year, and, you know, that was huge. And then I say on the training aspect, I'd like to thank, you know, my strength coach, Coach Andrews, and my Mark Harris, who runs Raw Talent in Cleveland. Definitely a lot of memories, but I think the Fiesta Bowl interception for me, that was probably the best way to, you know, cap off the season. You know, celebrate. You can see me celebrating with Coach Campbell after the game. It's just, it was like a lot of hard work and, you know, a lot of determination. Finally, you know, getting our reward for it.